like that song.
Can't take it away! Can't take it away! Shut up!
He says the guitar solo sucks. Is that nice? Work fucking hard on this shit. This is our first show in California this year. Who knows, we've been here a long time for the previous years. It's fucking good to be back. Thanks for everyone that came out tonight. Everyone who put their film. On the way out here, I started reading this book written by Johnny Rotten. And I started thinking about what it must have been like when punk first started. And there were no standards to live up to, and no formula to match. I thought about how cool it was, and how people involved in the scene should be encouraged to think for themselves and be their own person, and not try to be like the guy next to them, or the guy on the fucking website that they want to be like. And I just want to say that everyone in this band encourages people to do their own thing, to stand for their own beliefs, not what their friends' beliefs are, but their own beliefs. Let's go hard to become. We'll be right back. So, we're really sick that tonight we got to play with a bunch of bands that we would have wanted to play while we were out here. It's the kind of show I look at, like if I was at home, I would have seen the announcement for this show. I wish we could have played. And I'm psyched to be a part of it, because the rest of the shows here in California have a set lineup. And I'm psyched to be on tour with Death by Stereo, Good Riddance for the next month. And it's going to be mad. I'm really psyched that we got to do this show also, and they said the bands that, you know, wouldn't be on those shows. But I just want to get to get on the palette, so we just couldn't go home. Sorry. But, thanks for coming out tonight. Death by Stereo's up next. It's a hardcore show, not a rock concert, but I'm coming to see it for a long time. So everybody stick around till the end. Thanks. This song is called Great Skies Ahead. We'll be right back. stick around, like I said. It's a shame that a lot of times.